In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to hide WordPress editor features in the classic editor. If you have many authors and contributors on your blog or site, then you may want to hide a few editor features for them. You can do this very easily. To do this, first you need to install and activate the Publish Press Capabilities plugin. Now, I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, if you notice, you'll see the capabilities icon on your dashboard. Go to the icon and click on Editor Features. Okay, first select for which role you want to hide these features. Change this to the Classic Editor. Now here you have all the features that the Classic Editor has. So I'm just going to disable a few features to show you. And then scroll down and save changes. And now I'll just go to my users. And I have a plugin installed that lets me switch between users easily. So I'm just going to switch to this user. And now when I create a new post, you can see that the features I disable are not available for this user. This is how you can hide WordPress editor features in the classic editor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.